Ascension ready for tag team action.
Yes, they do. We got all of London.
John, you got to be really careful, though. You've got an outstanding fashion police warrant here in the United Kingdom.
I did. I got it for wearing a kilt up in Scotland, my homeland.
Don't worry, John. Hang with me. I'll take care of you.
That concerns me, Byron, as do these two.
Well, the fashion police, Breezango, they earned their way to become the number one contenders for the SmackDown Tag Team titles 1 week from Sunday at Backlash. They'll challenge the, quote, Uggos, the Usos, for the titles.
Look, they did earn their way. I agree with you, Tom. This is an incredibly talented tag team that I think has a chance against the Usos. I think they'll be future tag team champions, but they are weird.
What do you mean? That's fun.
Furry selfie stick, Byron. He's dressed in a police outfit, and he's not a police officer.
You're telling me you and Ron didn't have adventures and solve mysteries like Breezango? I know that sounds like Scooby-Doo, but yeah. Come on.
We had adventures.
A little game of dress-up never hurt anybody.
Byron, the last time you played dress-up, we no longer play dress-up here because of you.
What?
That's an excellent point. Thanks, Byron.